Nature, just like where I'm sitting right now, you can feel the breeze, eh? That kaupepo, eh? That kaupepo. Gonna feel it so nice. Once again, let's talk about nature and places. Nature ni kitu fine sana. Nature is something so nice. You get to enjoy the beauty of the nature. And in my channel, what I'll be more focused on is nature, na visiting places where we appreciate the nature. And you know, nature ikiwa, something else which comes into place ni food. So when you travel, you view the nature, the food, ukizi combine hivyo, zinaletaga kitu ingine fiti sana. Okay? Kwa sababu hakuna msee mwenye huwa enjoy nature. And we normally say that we are not people who are conservative, and yet utatunza ile mahindi ama ile ndizi until imegrow. Recently I was in an event ilikuwa inaitwa GLF 2023 about global summit, where I found out ati kuna wase wa UG, Uganda. Those people, they are using the banana plant to make spoons, plates, mats. Na nikaona that's a good way to conserve the environment, kwa sababu when we take care of that banana plant, it grows, we get the fruit. What do? Tunatupaga that refuse, and when you throw it, it's just left there. But that guy in Uganda is doing something nice. Something else, pia anafiligi nature. Nature is so nice. Ni yeti, just like where I'm sitting right now, unaweza feel like a breeze. Yeah? The breeze is so nice. You just enjoy the place. Yeah, so, nature, just like where I'm sitting right now, you can feel the breeze, eh? That kaupepo, gonna feel it so nice. Like the air is so fresh. Manzi una feel poor. So that's why nature, we need to conserve it. Kwa sababu, nature is something so nice. Not only giving us food, but you enjoy the beauty. Ukiangalia kama hapa, you can see these plants. Yani kuna barati, yeah? When you go especially down all the way to Mombasa in the coast, you find that the vegetation which is in this area, here is Kiambu, and as you go down, you know, the vegetation, it reduces into shrubs, and when you land into the ocean itself, we find the coconuts. Anyway, they make the place look nice because I will say, on my own theory, my own view, hata kama utapanda mti ambao, because when you plant such a tree, itakuwa ni mti ambao, okay? Why don't you plant trees which are in fruit form, okay? Kuna recently ahead of the Wambugo apples. Yet to visit the place, and you can plant the apple trees, which is so nice. You can plant avocado trees, you can plant oranges, oh man, lemon, which ni mingi. And actually nowadays, technology is in a way that you don't have to say that, oh, I'm in an apartment, that I don't have a land. No, they are grafted fruits where you can plant them in just a small basin. You just put manure soil, water the fruit, and within no time the fruit will start giving off the fruits. And actually you'll be shocked, there's a guy I met, he's so good in planting trees. And he shared that technology to me, that si lazima uwe na a big chunk of land. You just need a small portion where you plant that that fruit. Na itakupea fruits without planting just over there in the field. And, just like I'll show you in a video I took there. How you can grow it, okay? Also, if you're in the coastal region, they will have a coconut. Yeah, I was shocked to know that coconut in the coastal region, it doesn't take much time. You just take that fruit in a shoot, you just bury it kidogo in the sand, and burn it shoots. And within no time, you have your coconuts in a shoot. My people from the western region, najua tunasemaga it's the lake region, but man, do you know bananas can do well over there? Yeah, not even bananas. Also, there's this fruit, what do you call it? Anyway, I can't remember it right now, but my main theory is, even if you won't plant that tree, so that maybe in the future you'll benefit from wood, plant fruit today. And I found out that the most expensive seedling of a fruit you can find, maybe, let's say 1,000, anyway, that's expensive. Because I went and asked about the dragon fruit, and they said that that's 1,000. But me, I know in an area where, in my neighborhood, okay, you can adjust just 100 bob, 50 bob, one you get a fruit seed. And mind you, you just plant it, and within no time, it will grow. Like my guy, I call him. Alex, anaitangu Alex. Alex aliniambia hizo machungwa zake ama graft, anauzanga 200, 250, it's negotiable. Yeah, and I'll also take you a trip there, on. But my main advocate is that let's conserve nature. Because with you, with me, nature itakapua sana. Don't be like my people when you can do meat if you live without knowing the value of trees. Yeah. See you once again on another day.